Highlights tonight, not a lot of offensive highlights, but I'll tell you what, Armando Galarraga looks fantastic. He takes the loss, but he struck out a season-high 8 batters in the ballgame tonight. Here was the difference in the ballgame. Trent Jewett waving in 2 runners. That right there is the difference in the game. That great slide, scoring on the play. On that play was Maldonado, and that great slide by Brundtland. And a home run by Brent DeLugic, a solo shot in the ninth. His first of the year, but it was not enough on this night. In a pitcher's duel, the Syracuse Chiefs win it. Well, that is going to do it for tonight's broadcast. For Jim Weber and our whole crew here at Fifth Third Field, my name is Jason Griffin. We'll talk to you again tomorrow night as the Hens host the Charlotte Knights for the first of a 4-game series as we continue on this 8-game homestand. But until then, the final score tonight, the Syracuse Chiefs defeat the Toledo Mudhens, a final of 2-1. Have a good night, everybody.